Hey, good morning guys. This is a beautiful 44 degree weather, Martin Luther King Jr. Holiday. I'm heading out for some off-road stuff with the guys. Going to do a route which we picked off gravel map. So that's going to be in the Muenster area. I think I've done part of it before, but another round of gravel. So that's what the plan is. It's a beautiful sunny day. I got my little warmer jacket because it's going to get to about 60 degrees, I guess. And I didn't get my coldest of jackets with the liner and everything because I thought this might be okay. I forgot to put the neck gaiter, so it's kind of a little chilly in the neck. But whatever. I'll fill up some gas and then I'll be heading out to West Oak in Denton, where I'll meet all the other guys and then head out from there. So that's the plan. So other than that, the weather has been pretty good. December was warm, but January 1st onwards it started becoming cold again. And you know, we had that really cold snap where I went at about 19 degrees for the coffee, just to check out how it is going to be riding in that weather. It was cold, but anyway, fill up some gas here and see you guys later. Ready here. You got the GS, you got some KTMs, GSA, GS, Africa Twins. And a scooter too. Okay, we are all starting here. Okay.
Attention, pedestrian crosswalk.
We are heading out to the right from West Oak.
Continue for about 2 miles to North Interstate 35.
Okay, here are all the bikes. There's a GS, GS 1250, GSA, KTM 1090, another GS, Africa Twin, GS Rally, Africa Twin, and another GS. All set. Okay, so we are on our way in the gravel. Of course, I'm trying to stay in the end to go slow, and people are zipping in front of me as usual. There it is. It's fun, beautiful weather, not too hot, not too cold.
2/10 of a mile, turn slightly right. Turn slightly right. In 1/10 of a mile, turn slightly right.
Battery level is low.
2/10 of a mile, turn right. In 2/10 of a mile, turn slightly right. Turn slightly left.
Yes, sir. I'll get one of you. Get one of you. Okay, 1, 2. There you go. One more, 1, 2. Nice. Man, there is one crossing where you can actually go on the side. Yeah, I'm not sure where it is. I don't remember. You'll do a selfie too. Up and down. beautiful.